Let's start with, in my opinion, one of the coolest ways of styling a leather jacket, which is by dressing it up. For this outfit, I picked a knit turtleneck from Topman to go underneath, and then black jeans from Lucky Brand, and these Common Projects Chelsea boots. I'm listing all of these items in the description below the video, so feel free to check that out as we go along. This is a great outfit for the fall, and if you live in LA like I do, this will work during the winter as well. Another way to dress it up is by wearing a button-up shirt with a skinny tie, which are both from Zara in this outfit. The cool thing about this combo is that even though you're dressed up with a tie and everything, you're still showing a lot of personality with the leather jacket, so you definitely stand out from everyone else. The jeans I'm wearing are from Club Monaco, and then these shoes are from Clay. The black and white will make you look super cool in pretty much any occasion, which is awesome, super versatile. Now let's talk about a more casual way of wearing a leather jacket. For this outfit, I'm literally wearing sweatpants and a sweatshirt. But the leather jacket really brings the outfit together. It's a good outfit to wear when you go out for coffee during the day or just to run errands, but you still want to look super cool doing it. The cool thing about the hoodie is that you can wear the hood over the jacket to make it look even cooler. Or if you don't feel like doing your hair that day, feel free to throw on a hat and complete the look. It's super casual, but it really works out. Also, it stands out. If you don't want to rock the sweatshirt, you really don't have to. Just wear a t-shirt underneath, and you got a great travel outfit. I wear this all the time when I'm traveling. For this one, I went with the black Lucky jeans, gray Urban Outfitters t-shirt, and these Common Project Chelsea boots. Now, one of the best ways to wear a leather jacket is to make it super edgy. Okay, and honestly, the best way of doing that is by adding some really cool accessories into the mix. So for this outfit, I went heavy with these super cool M. Cohen accessories to make sure that they stand out. I threw on some rings on my other hand, and then of course, these very awesome Il Stiva sunglasses. They're reflective and then obviously stand out when you wear them. I decided to wear a necklace to add a little bit of more bling, a little more edge to the outfit. And then the shirt I'm wearing is a scoop neck tee from Zara that also enhances that necklace. The jeans are from Club Monaco, and then the Oreo Yeezys are there to make this a super cool look. By the way, if you're gonna wear bracelets, I would pull up your sleeves on the jacket. It kind of gives it like a cooler, more casual vibe. And then obviously it's gonna show off those bracelets that you're wearing. Guys, if you don't own a leather jacket yet, I really suggest you get one. It's just, they're so versatile, as you saw in this video, and usually lasts for a very long time. Like I said, I've had this for 2 years and it's still brand new. So it's really worth the investment. I know All Saints they make really nice ones. Zara has some really affordable ones as well. So look around, try to find something that's right for you, that fits you well. And if you enjoyed this video, please do me a favor and hit the subscribe button below to become part of our growing family here on YouTube. We are over 250,000 subscribers, which is crazy. Also, follow me on Instagram @AlexCosta to keep up.